it must be a proud moment for yourself as well. It could end up a defining goal in where we want to be this season.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, first goal, I mean, Richie's like made me aware that it's one of the most proudest moments you have in your career, and it definitely felt like that. So, I mean, to make it such a big game, and that makes it all the more special.
And just a bit on yourself, Tom, this season, I suppose it's been an interesting season for you, to say the least. You obviously started the season and around the first team, but did you expect to get this kind of run of games in the first team this season?
Well, that's what I was hoping for at the start, and then obviously it didn't go to the plan at the start after pre-season and that, and then I just had to work hard and try and get my chance, and luckily it came and I took it, and I think I've done well and help the team to where we are today, so I can be pleased how it's gone so far, but we have to make sure we get the job done and keep winning and get the league up.
And I suppose as well, Tom, one of the most pleasing aspects for you must be the fact that you've had to come on in some tricky games as well, with the bad fortune that we've had with injuries at the back, and at times it's been a baptism of fire for you, but you've handled it well.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, I was just looking at the day, I think I've been on the bench 13 times, I've had to come on 5 times because of injury. It's been absolute madness, but obviously you don't want to see your teammates get injured, but it's gave me a few opportunities, so it's worked in my favour really, and all I can do is just do well when I come on.
And just looking ahead now, Tom, to tomorrow's game, obviously it's a massive stage of the season now. The players must be feeling really up for this game tomorrow against Partick Thistle.
Definitely. I mean, we're so close now, it makes you want it even more, so we can see the finishing line, it's in sight, so we just need to keep going and get over that line and win the title.
And I take it must be a joyous few days at the club as well, and amongst the changing room.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, there's a couple of results we've had lately and the tough run of games. I mean, it's like getting the shows. I mean, the last minute goal by Jamie against Dundee, I mean, what a massive goal. It gives everyone such a boost, and then obviously to back it up with another win. I mean, the shows early, and hopefully we can just carry it on.
Well, Tom, we wish you all the best for tomorrow.
Cheers.